For the next flower, you're going to repeat the same base, but add on to it.